Good morning, folks. Here's a question for you. With all the overflow parking that this lodge has, and with that guy having his own driveway over there, what would make somebody see an RV and pull right up to their window, facing their window? Minnesota plates APN 233. Why would somebody do that? Pull right up to our RV window when he has plenty of parking over there. What's wrong with people that they don't give other people personal space? I don't get it. Anyway, this is my numb nuts of the month.